Okay, so come to the last part, the total surface area. Okay, so total surface area of the cylinder. Total surface area of the cylinder is what? The inner curved surface area, that means twice pi r on h plus outer curved surface area, that is twice pi to r, pi r to h plus the area of that two parts. That means again, look at this one. Area of the small circle is what? Pi r1 square. Again, area of the big circle is what? Pi r2 square. Because r1 is the inner radius of the circle, inner circle, and r2 is the outer radius of the circle. Okay, so therefore the area of the inner circle is what? Pi r square. That is inner. Pi r square, and outer is pi r2 square. And now your target is to find the area of this part, this shaded part. Okay, so whenever you subtract the smaller area of the inner circle area from the outer circle area, then you will get the shaded part. So this one is pi r2 square minus pi r1 square. So take common pi, then r2 square minus r1 square. Again, there are two circles, two parts, that means two, you have to multiply. So 2 pi r2 square minus r1 square. Okay, so already 2 pi r1 is 968, 2 pi r2 h is 1064. So 968 plus 1064.8, and now plus 2 into 5 means 22 by 7 r2, that means 2.2 whole square minus 2 whole square. Okay, so you just add this one, 1064.8 plus 968.0, so 8. So this one is 2032.8. Okay, calculation do yourself. So this one is 2 into 22 by 7, you will make it 4.84 minus 4, 2.2. So this 22 square means 484. Decimals of 4.84, sorry. So again, 2032.8 plus 22 into 2, that means 44.7, and this one is what? 4.84 minus 4, that means 0.84. So divide, that is 0.12. So 2032.8 plus, you have to multiply this one, 44 into 12. So 44 into 12, 2 for the 8, 2 for the 8, 1 for the 2, 1 for the 4, so 8, so 5. So there are two decimals, so 5.28. Okay, so now you just add this one, 2032.8 plus 5.28. Okay, so 8.302. So 2038.08. So this one is the total surface area. Centimeter square is the total surface area of the given question. Okay.